his tape. Then cancel out, and it's Robertson. Right circle, saved by Olmark with 16 seconds to go in the period.
Where were their forwards going?
Colin Miller from the right side. Slap pass across, bounced free of Dellandrea. 6 seconds to go. Stars remain on the attack. A shot hit traffic in the slot. Dellandrea in the right corner. He gets clobbered as the horn sounds. Gets up and shoves Clifton. And that is how this second period comes to an end.
Man, that is a bicuspid rattler to finish the period. And Ty Dellandrea had some dynamic shifts in this middle frame. The Bruins, I don't know if they lost the clock or what the deal was. Their forwards got very casual. You don't allow a guy that's going to score 40 or 50 this season to get that chance. What a great stop by Allmark, and then that frame straightener to finish things off. The Bruins go back to their room. They should feel like the Stars felt after the opening period. Very fortunate that the score is as tight as it is.